people do you see?
What were you expecting?
Something different?
Something new? How closely are you looking?
Can you see what is right in front of you?
What is behind you?
How far can you see?
Can you see what is at the edges?
What is out of reach?
What is over there, somewhere in the distance?
Or are you looking closer? Close in, like really, really close.
So close that you are not looking, you are reflecting, turning inwards, making a connection between what you are looking for and what you are.
What are you looking for?
Very uncertain.
Unsure.
We are trying to figure things out, as we can sometimes feel it. Like, really, really feel it. How sometimes you can see it, and sometimes you...
Have you ever thought about what happens when, and how it could, one day, all just...
And it reminds us of loud waterfalls.
And the skin that the lizard sheds, and the residue of salt on our skin after we have been in the sea.
And how light turned into dark.
And spinning in circles with our eyes closed. And rocks at the bottom of our river.
And the warmth in each other's hands.
Branch on a tree,
a seed in the mud, a stick on the ground,
long and lush, swaying in the wind.
A house for flowers,
green, yellow, and brown.
You are warm,
reflecting,
wavy.
You amaze me with your afternoons.
You are everywhere I go, in unpredictable ways.
What do you do?
You're moving around.
You settle down.
You fade away.
It's hard to notice unless you pay close attention.
You should come more often.
What do you do when you do not know what to do?
like a feeling of expectation.
Like butterflies in your tummy.
Like a bird that flies away and then comes back.
Like taking a good long breath.
Hold it at the top of your lungs.
And feel it.
Really feel it.
How it tingles into your arms and legs.
How it makes you aware
of this moment.
Right now.
Until you let it go.
Storm has passed, or has it?
The lights go down.